BrightsideBen.com and pull down on the shopping cart, or call the Brightside Ben phone team at 866-735-2470, 866-735-2470. Check out the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, Beyond Tangy Tangerine 2.0, the Healthy Start Pack. Find out what so many people have been finding out about how effective a good nutritional supplement program can be. I talked to a guy this morning who had multiple sclerosis. He's in his 40s, and I first started talking to him about a month ago. I think he might be listening. He's a music producer in Atlanta. And a couple, well, maybe a month ago when I first started talking to him, maybe 5 weeks ago, I couldn't even understand what this guy was saying on the phone. His MS was so bad, he couldn't talk, really. MS is a nerve disease, nerve and muscle disease. It affects nerves and muscles throughout the body. And this guy's, his articulation, his ability to talk was affected. And I couldn't really understand what he was saying. And I've been talking to him now probably three or four times in the last couple of months. He's been doing his Z-Radical. He's been doing his Healthy Start Pack, his Beyond Tangy Tangerine. And the difference is astounding. Gradually, second time I talked to him, I could understand him a little bit better. Third time, a little bit better. Today, it was almost like I was talking to a guy, not quite 100%, but pretty darn close to 100%. And I see this stuff all the time. It's not a miracle. It seems like a miracle, but it's not a miracle. It's how the body works. Nutrition is like gas for your car. It's like oxygen. It's like air. It's essential, and that's what essential means. Without it, degenerative disease is going to occur. It can't not occur. But with it, you can reverse anything. Now, certainly there's other things you have to do. If there's toxicity in your environment, if you have mental or emotional, psychological issues, those need to be addressed also. But nothing is more important than a good nutritional supplement program when it comes to reversing degenerative disease. And when I tell you about the Beyond Tangy Tangerine and the Healthy Start Pack and vitamins and minerals and essential nutrients, I'm telling you from experience. I'm telling you from academic research, from academic understandings, from research understandings. And I'm telling you from personal experience. I see this all the time. You guys, if you're dealing with any kind of degenerative health issue, if you're dealing with a skin issue, if you're dealing with a nerve issue, if you're dealing with an autoimmune issue, you owe it to yourself, you owe it to your friends and your family to at least give the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, the ultimate essential fatty acids, the Healthy Star Pack, the Z-Radical, the ultimate enzymes, at least a shot, at least a chance. And we can help you do that. Give the Bright Side Ben phone team a call at 866-735-2470. If you have any questions, we welcome your calls today at 855-660-4261. Okay, so fats, super duper important. The balance of essential fats is important. There's two major kinds, as most of you know, omega-6s and omega-3s. Omega-6s get converted into a type of hormone that supports inflammation. Inflammation is important for the healing process. When we talk about inflammation's relationship to disease, we're talking about out-of-balance inflammation. We're talking about over-inflammation, excess inflammation, unbalanced inflammation, and that's why omega-3s are important. Omega-3s balance out the inflammatory responses of omega-6s. That makes both of these essential fats important. The ultimate EFAs for longevity have a perfect balance of omega-6s to omega-3s. Omega-6s and omega-3s are collectively referred to as essential fatty acids, EFAs. These EFAs get converted into inflammatory and anti-inflammatory hormones, master hormones. They're called prostaglandins. You may have heard of that term. Prostaglandins get their name because they were first found in the prostate gland, hence the name prostaglandins. These prostaglandins are anti-inflammatory, and they're inflammatory. And this is where a lot of, where most Tylenol, aspirin, most anti-inflammatory drugs work at this prostaglandin level. And because prostaglandins affect everything, that's where you get your side effects from. There's prostaglandins, for example, that affect mucus secretion in the digestive tract. When you shut down prostaglandins to shut down inflammation, you also shut down the protective mucus in the digestive tract, and this accounts for one of the most important, the major side effect of non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, a gastric bleeding. People die from gastric bleeding. This is all to say that once you suppress chemistry, you can't control what you're suppressing. If you're suppressing inflammation by shutting down inflammatory prostaglandins, you're going to suppress a lot of things, including the protective chemicals for the digestive tract. You guys getting the sense that addressing nutritional deficiencies and digestive system breakdowns are way, way, way more fundamental approaches to take when it comes to addressing skin health than using any topical skincare product or prescription products or prescription drugs? You're right. Addressing nutritional deficiencies and digestive system breakdown is the key to all health issues. And the beautiful thing about it is it's not a doctor. It doesn't involve doctors. It doesn't involve the medical model. So you have two kinds of fats that are fall into this category of essential. They're called essential fats, essential fatty acids, omega-6s, and omega-3s. Some nutritionists will tell you, oh, don't worry about omega-6s. You get enough omega-6s. Just worry about omega-3s. Not true. You need omega-6s. You need omega-3s. You need them both. Omega-6s are mostly found in grains, largely found in grains, at least in our diet. Omega-3s, on the other hand, are found in seeds. Fish oil, despite the conventional wisdom, is not a source of omega-3. So if you're taking fish oil because you want to get your omega-3s, you're not really getting your omega-3s. You're getting derivatives of omega-3s. It's only one omega-3, just one. Then it gets broken down into derivatives, and there's a couple derivatives that are found in fish oil. They're important. I'm not saying they're not important. DHA and EPA, they're very important for nerve health, for brain health, for skin health. But omega-3s themselves, the parent omega-3s, are only going to be pretty much only going to be found in seeds. Grass will contain some omega-3s, but you're not going to get any omega-3s in fish. If you're looking to get your omega-3 from foods, you want to go with seeds, you want to go with eggs, you want to go with algaes, spinach, squash, watercress, broccoli, these are all possible sources of omega-3s too. Another really interesting source of omega-3s is something called chia seeds. Now, chia seeds have been in the news lately. Some of you may remember back in the 1980s, there was these commercials for something called a chia pet, these clay sculptures that were coated with chia seeds. I think they may even still be around. They coated these clay sculptures with seeds, and then you'd water the seeds would sprout, and you get this kind of hair-looking stuff. By 2007, there were probably 500,000 chia pets sold every year. Chia is a type of mint plant. It's a member of the sage family. And it's a really, really, really good source of omega-3 oils. Chia seeds have been prized for their omega-3s and fat content for many years, for centuries, really, by American Indians and by rural Mexicans. The word chia is actually derived from the Indian term for oily. One of the neatest things about chia seeds is they gel up. So you can make really good puddings and custards. You can make them homemade. Now, these days, I've actually seen them in Whole Foods and in vitamin stores, these prepackaged and pre-made chia puddings that take advantage of the gelling quality of chia seeds. Chia seeds absorb water much like hyaluronic acid does. As we've talked about hyaluronic acid's water-trapping properties for skin health. Chia seeds have that same kind of water-trapping property. Xanthan gum, pectin, these are all polysaccharides, long-chain sugars that have a swelling property, and chia seed swells in much the same way. All right, I'm Pharmacist Ben. Got more to say about fats and chia seeds. Also want to get into a little bit of protein. We'll probably do that tomorrow. I want to take your phone calls when we come back from our break. Got a line open for you at 855-660-4261. We'll be back after this.
Americans have always been ready to defend, to serve, and to honor those who defended and are defending all of us. So this month, the Freeze-Dry Guy honors and serves Americans with our meat, rice, and potato sale. Our unit includes four number 10 cans of quality Mountain House cooked diced beef, ground beef, diced chicken, white rice, and two cans of FDG dehydrated diced potatoes. 158 servings per case unit. And during the Freeze-Dry Guy's meat, rice, and potato sale, get one case for only $179, two cases for only $355, or get three cases for only $515, and all come with lots of valuable freebies. For details, click freezedryguy.com and hurry. Sale ends soon. Go to freezedryguy.com or call 866-404-3663. That's 866-404-FOOD. Plus, free shipping to the lower 48 states from the Freeze Dry Guy. The finest freeze-dried and dehydrated foods available anywhere for long-term storage.
Hi, this is Steve Sanchez, and based on a recent study, it was found that 57 million Americans had legal issues over the last 12 months, but only 60% of those studied sought out the services of a lawyer. Why? In a nutshell, affordability. Well, my friends at Legal Shield have created a solution that can help you not if, but when you need an attorney. For as little as $17 per month, Legal Shield will provide you unlimited access to qualified attorneys at an accomplished law firm for advice and counsel on legal issues, no matter how serious or trivial. Legal. For over 40 years and with 1.4 million families across North America, Legal Shield can help you, the loyal GCN listener. Representatives are standing by now to answer your questions, so call them now at 1-855-340-SAVE. That's 1-855-340-7283, or visit them at lsprotection.com. That's lsprotection.com.
Results will vary from case to case.
This alert just came in. This special announcement is for business owners and leaders of organizations who've been waiting for the right time to build. General Steel has made it impossible to wait any longer with rock-bottom prices that could save you thousands. That's right. General Steel, America's leader in pre-engineered structures, is offering buildings at prices you will never see again. Don't miss these prices. A 50 by 100 for $35,000. You heard right. That's 5,000 square feet for $35,000. Manufacturers, if you need a larger building, try a 100 by 100 commercial building for $129,000. You can't afford to rent with these prices. Imagine a 70 by 100 foot church building for under $69,000. With the economy improving and interest rates still at historic lows, you can't afford to wait. So call 866-91-STEEL. Lock in your price now. Call 866-91-STEEL. That's 866-917-8335.
Don't complain about your cable bill going up and up and up. Do something about it. Grab a pencil and jot down this special number. 1-855-905-MYTV. The more cable TV rates go up, the better digital satellite TV looks. Say goodbye to the cable guy and get more of your favorite channels in 100% digital quality for less money. Call 1-855-905-MYTV. Sign up for packages starting as low as $19.99, and there's no equipment to buy. You get free HD TV upgrade, a free DVR upgrade, and free professional installation. You control what you watch, when you watch it. Record your favorite shows. Pause and rewind live TV. Even skip the commercials. Watch local channels too. At just $19.99, what are you waiting for? Pull out your major credit or debit card. Call 1-855-905-MYTV. 1-855-905-MYTV. Say goodbye to the cable guy. Cut costs and get more. 1-855-905-MYTV. 1-855-905-MYTV.
What good is a Big Berkey water filter?
We get that question a lot here at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. And in a word, the answer is protection. Protection from water main breaks, E. coli contamination, environmental chemical spills, pesticide runoff, chlorine taste and smell, and all forms of fluoride. Plus, Big Berkey water filters are the original gravity water filter system and most trusted on the market for a reason. Tested by multiple independent NSF EPA certified labs, they are the gold standard in water purification. At only 1.7 cents a gallon, a single set of filters can last for 5 to 10 years. That means big savings. Big Berkey, the one that's powerful enough to purify stagnant pond water. Get a Big Berkey today at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. GCN listeners receive 5% off all ceramic filter systems. Visit our website or call 1-877-99-BERKEY. That's 877-99-BERKEY. Big Berkey Water Filters, for the love of clean water.
A little right, a little left, but always independent-minded. The Genesis Communications Network, GCN.
All right, we are back on the bright side. 855-660-4261 is our number. Got a line open for you. 855-660-4261. Get your phone calls. I'll get your phone calls right now. I'll go to Mario in Canada. What's up, Mario? Welcome to the bright side. Hey, Mario.
Hi. Hi, Ben. How are you?
Doing good. How you doing, buddy?
Yeah, I have a question. My mother has come down with shingles.
Okay.
And she's been taking the pharmaceuticals and hasn't been getting much better at all.
Okay.
My question is, what can we do from a nutritional...
Lots. Shingles is what's called an opportunistic infection. It's a viral infection. And when we say opportunistic, it means that the virus is waiting for an opportunity to pounce. Opportunistic infections only occur when the body is weakened. That's your clue right there. Shingles only occurs in a weak body. Older people get shingles, people who are post-surgery, people who are suffering from some kind of long-term degenerative disease. It doesn't affect healthy young people. That tells you that shingles requires some kind of suppression or weakening of the immune system. So what does that mean? It means you got to strengthen the immune system. And how do you strengthen the immune system? You do two things. You approach it from two directions. You approach it from the direction where you're building the immune system, and you approach it from the direction where you're keeping things away from the body that suppress the immune system. Does that make sense, Mario? Two directions. You build the immune system, and then you keep things out of the body that suppress the immune system. Does that make sense, Mario? Okay, good. So how do you, well, let's take the first part of the equation.